What you doing?
Keep going.
What you doing?
Having some coffee.
What?
Coffee, you know, Java, the one daily startup?
That's absolutely disgusting.
Disgusting? What are you talking about?
Have you had any of that wonderful coffee yet?
No, I was just getting ready to.
Go ahead.
Why? What's wrong with it? You never actually had coffee, have you? No, it's the first time for everything.
It tastes horrible.
Well, come on, every dollar piece of pie drinks coffee.
You may be exaggerating a bit, but I get your point. Say, you don't see kids drinking at your age, do you?
My mom said it would stop my growth.
That's an old wives' tale.
What's that mean?
It means it's not true. It's just one of those things that don't tell someone to do stuff. Why would my mom want me to drink coffee? I don't know, my parents still have things they do. Maybe she didn't want to use it all up. I bet she drinks her share of coffee, right?
Gallons of it, and trips to Winston's cafe. And trips to Winston's are like huge parties in our family.
Oh, yeah. Winston's the shrine of coffee. What do you get when you go there, huh?
Hot chocolate?
So that's not all kids get. No! Kids are ready to get coffee!
You still haven't told me why.
Basically, it doesn't taste good.
Why don't adults drink it then?
How do I know? But go ahead, have a nice drink, go.
This is disgusting.
Exactly what I've been telling you.
How can they drink this stuff?
I think it's poorly. It's because they put so much junk in it. Have you heard of my orange Winston's Devils? Cat soy latte? Grossiato? Like I said, adults are a mystery.
Come to think of it, hot chocolate is pretty good.
You get sprinkles.
You get...
You put whipped cream and sprinkles.
Yes.
Just make your stick with what you know.
Oh, Sam, your wife ran out of years.
That's what I've been telling you!